I began to feel the atmosphere building up, and I think other people did too. It is something which affects your inner mind and works itself out in your life and in your feelings and thought.
It's putting aside all worldly things in a purely spiritual act of worship.